Iago.
What sayest thou, noble heart?
What will I do, thinkst thou?
Why, go to bed and sleep.
I will incontinently drown myself.
If thou dost, I shall never love thee after. Why, now, silly gentleman.
It is silliness to live, when to live is a torment. Desdemona.
Oh, villainous. I've looked upon the world for 4 times 7 years, and I never yet found a man that knew how to love himself. Ere I would say I would drown myself for the love of a guinea hen, I would change my humanity with a baboon.
Oh, what should I do? I confess it is my shame to be so fond, but it is not in my virtue to amend it.
Virtue? A fig! It is in ourselves that we are thus or thus. We have reason to cool our raging motions, our carnal stings, our unbitted lusts. Whereof I take this which you call love to be a sect or science.
I cannot be!
It is merely a lust of the blood and a permission of the will. Come, be a man. Drown thyself. Drown cats and blind puppies. I have professed me thy friend, and I confess me knit to thy deserving with cables of perdurable toughness. I could never better stead thee than now. Put money in thy purse. Follow thou these wars. Disguise thy features with an usurped beard. I say, put money in thy purse. It cannot be that Desdemona should long continue her love to the Moor. Put but money in thy purse. When she is sated with his body, she will find the error of her choice. She must have change. She must fill thy purse with money. If sanctimony and a frail vow betwixt an erring barbarian and a super subtle Venetian be not too hard for my wits and all the tribe of hell, thou shall enjoy her. Therefore, put
money in thy purse.
Pox on drowning, eh? This clean out of the way. Seek thou rather to be hanged encompassing thy joy than to be drowned and go without her.
Wilt thou be fast to my hopes?
Thou art sure of me. There are many events in the womb of time which will be delivered. Go, provide thy money. We'll have more of this tomorrow, adieu.
Where shall we meet in the morning?
At my lodging.
Oh, all right. I'll be with thee betimes.
Go to, farewell. Dost thou hear, Roderigo?
What say thou?
No more of drowning, dear.
I'm changed.
Go to, farewell. Put money enough in your purse.
I'll sell all my land.
Thus do I ever make my fool my purse. Or I, mine own gained knowledge, should profane if I would time expend with such a snipe, but for my sport and profit. I hate the Moor, and it is thought abroad that twixt my sheets he's done my office. I know not if to be true, but I, for mere suspicion in that kind, will do as if for surety. He holds me well. The better shall my purpose work on him. Cassio's a proper man. Let me see now to get his place. And to plume up my will in double knavery. How? How? I have it. It is engendered. Hell and night must bring this monstrous birth to the world's light.